I am César Domínguez from the University of La Rioja. I am going to explain our research line entitled Biomedical Image Processing. This research line consists in the application of mathematical and computational methods to build tools for biomedical imaging processing. The methods that we focus on came from artificial intelligence and are machine learning and deep learning models. This research line is made in collaboration with specialists in life science fields such as biology and medicine. The final purpose of this research line is to develop algorithms and tools that can be used by these specialists in their daily routines. The supervisor research groups is named Computer Science Group from the University of La Rioja. This is a quite big group that has several lines related to the previous one. The co-supervisors are Yolanda Sanz from the Molecular Microbiology Group at the Fundación Rioja Salud. She is working on the study of bacterial resistance. And Manuel Doblaré from the Institute for Engineering Research of Aragon at the University of Zaragoza, and he's working among other lines in cell and cancer modeling. Some examples of the success of our research with these groups are GEL-J and Spheroid-J. GEL-J is a tool that is able to analyze DNA fingerprint images of bacteria, and Spheroid-J is a tool that allows the study of spheroids that are cancer and tumor models. Thank you for your attention.